Hey guys, sorry for the lack of sound in this video. I didn't realize the microphone had been turned off on the camera. What I'm talking about at the opening of this video is the modifications I'm going to be making to the towbar to allow for more accessories as well as towing trailers after the Jeep or the Rexton has been lifted up. So the European style tow bar doesn't have the, well, at least on my model, doesn't have the capability of being able to be lowered to tow, say, like the travel trailer, caravan, or trailers that are lowered and or what would be at stock height for the vehicle. So the tow bar that I'm going to be building in this video. Or videos, maybe two videos out of this, will allow me to do that with the receiver style hitch, which is used in Australia and Canada and the US. So please bear with me. There's a couple points I am trying to describe what's going on. You can pretty much see detail of what's going on with the videos. If you want the plans for the parts that I had cut, please feel free to drop a comment there, and I still have the cardboard cutouts for the templates, so I can measure them up and then send you the drawings of them if you're looking to do something similar with yours. Now, aside from the towing aspect, the receiver style hitch allows you to have say like a single winch, but you can move it to either front or back of the vehicle, depending on where you're stuck or what you need to do. Whereas most would be mounted in the bumper or whatever. You don't have the winch capability on the rear of the vehicle unless you go underneath, but then it kind of makes it a bit harder getting wrapped around everything underneath the vehicle. So between a movable winch mount, steps, flag holders, different style receiver hitches, either a ball or a NATO, which would be the pintle, which we use in Canada and the States with larger trailers, or you can use it as a recovery point as well, by sticking your strap loop inside the receiver and putting the pin back in. There's various things that can be done. So stay tuned, and hopefully you enjoyed these videos.